Tirupati of the BJP also with us. Mr. Tirupati, then, you know, we are seeing a delay. It's already a very, you know, tight schedule on which the two leaders are on. And a 35-minute delay is quite substantial, will impact the amount of time the two leaders would be spending with each other.
No, I don't think so. I think they will definitely talk as per the time fixed for both the PM and the Chinese premier, and maybe this delay will be compensated during that. But one thing, Gauri, during the speech, Mr. I think our IS, Sri Iyer is there. As far as Mongolia, he was saying something about Mongolia, and our Dharmendra Pradhan, the petroleum minister, he has gone there 2 days back, and he has offered additional credit of around $236 million. That is around 1,750 crores. Over and above the $1 billion, which was promised by India and committed by India, and the project is on, it has been signed. The delay, if at all, is because of Mongolia and not because of India. So that project is done. So thanks for Sri Iyer to remain there. And this delay in, say, 30 minutes or so, I don't think will not affect the meeting or anything. But we all look forward for a very wonderful meeting, the one-on-one meeting of the Prime Minister and the President of China. So there is no issue as far as Malaysia is concerned. Yes, we know that this palm oil, even in Tamil Nadu, almost 80% of people use palm oil. But we have got, a lot of places Argentina. So many places are there. We can take palm oil from there. So I don't think there are a lot of substitutes. So there should not be any problem. India is very, very, we will sternly manage all these things. There is no issue. The message what we give to the other countries who are opposing us or who are trying to, belittle us, they will be taken care of in a very, very clear and sound manner. And that is what we are doing. There is no issue.